Cheesecake Heaven in Ashwaubenon is known for their many desserts. In tonight's We're Open segment, NBC 26's Chancellor Johnson tells us about a different part of their business that has been impacted by the coronavirus.
What was recently a popular dine-in eatery at Cheesecake Heaven is a quiet to-go spot now.
It is usually there's lines and people are, you know, happy and eating and enjoying their breakfast and lunch. And
still, Cheesecake Heaven is finding a way to serve their customers through the new state mandate.
Yeah, there's a couple other restaurants in town that I would have frequented similarly, and they have shut down. So it's nice that this restaurant has stayed open. It's really good.
Although the current conditions aren't ideal, for owner Casey Kemps, there has been a learning lesson.
We're starting to do curbside pickup. We've never done that before, but it is interesting. We might keep it afterwards because it seems to work out for everybody.
While they're still serving customers curbside, they recently built a bar and lounge, and losing that traffic has been a big blow.
Yeah, we were just getting started with having this part and having it be busy. So I can't believe they closed the bars. Like, that's crazy. In Green Bay, in Wisconsin even, you know, this is people's culture.
The closing of the new lounge has not only affected the owner, but even customers have taken notice.
Yeah, they miss it, definitely. And it's really sad because people look over here and it's all dark. So, yeah, it's sad.
Even though parts of Cheesecake Heaven is closed at this time, the support of his customers have been more than enough to keep its doors open.
We're a local business, not a chain, and people choose to come here and support us. So we're very grateful for that.
In Ashwaubenon, Chancellor Johnson, NBC 26.
Chancellor, thank you. If you want to see more places that are open for pickup and delivery, you can check out the We're Open section on our website, and that's again, NBC26.com.